Hello, this is Paler Gaming, and welcome back to another episode of Elden Ring. So last time we did some more searching of the Ainsel River area, found some more stuff. We beat a boss. This isn't Ainsel. Yeah, we beat a boss. Over here, the Dragonskin Soldier of Nuxtella. Which was cool. There's a bunch of stuff over here and over here that we haven't been able to get to yet. I mean, this makes it look like there's a passage here, but this is just a solid wall. Not an illusory wall either. I tried hitting it. Unless I just made the worst bunch of errors ever. Let's check some and see if that... We also beat that gravity throwing enemy, but I don't know if that's a respawning mini boss. It is. I mean, if it's a respawning enemy or a mini boss, that's what I meant to say. It's a mini boss and it's not there anymore, and I couldn't be happier about that. Okay, anyway, we'll come back to the river area later. We'll definitely come back to that stuff later. Okay, I want to see what this is. So we're going to go to the Cathedral of Dragon Communion. And we're going to head over there. Oh, that's a lot of giant dogs. Oh, hey! Golden seed. Oh yeah, a red-eyed variant. Just what we need. Mm-hmm. This is fine. I guess they were fighting each other. That's fun. You want to come down? Alright, you want to come up? Sting Talisman. Increases archery damage, I assume. Raises the attack power of arrows and bolts. Caravan soldiers long ago. That's good. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting to do this. I need 5, I only have 3, I think. Weird. There's something really weird about this area. Let's just check these teleportation gates. Surely it's not just going to take me across the bridge, because that'd be objectively stupid. Okay. In other words, a festival for Radahn to kill everybody.
Ah, you came. How delightful. Indeed, I thought I might find you here.
by the by, do you know for whom this festival is being held? Well, it is none other than General Radahn himself. To think, I could face a great champion of the Shattering, a demigod in the flesh. Oh, in truth, I quiver at the thought. Such is his frightful repute.
But the fear simply assures me the ordeal is worth undertaking. Be sure to get a good vantage, my friend. I, Iron Fist Alexander, do hereby vow to unflinchingly brave this ordeal. Be sure to get a good vantage. I.
Okay. Okay.
Thought I might find you here. I must admit, I was a little worried. We missed our meeting. But it looks like you're still in one piece. Eh?
What are you talking about?
I've heard by now, right? That Starscourge Radahn holds Rani's fate in stasis. But once he's out of the way, it'll spring back into motion. So now, we stand against the demigod once known as the strongest of them all. The way ahead is pleasingly simple. We fight, sword and fang.
I met you underground, though, and we talked about the Eternal City, and we had that whole thing, and then you're like, we don't know enough, and I'm like, okay. Anyway. Impassable Great Bridge. It was very, very passable. Anyway, clinging bone. No, I'm not trying to craft anything. I keep going to the crafting menu. Anyway. Horrific weapon made of a hardened skeletal arm, wielded by Ensha of the Royal Remains. Fitted by placing one's hand into the fist's grips until they dig in. Oh, clinging creature, a king relinquishes not the hand. Skill, lifesteal fist. Skill that demonstrates mastery of the art of controlling vital energies. A slow, controlled punch with the energy-infused fist that renders foes unconscious and steals their HP. Only effective against foes of human build. Okay.
Ah, hello there. What can I do for you?
Nobody's gonna acknowledge what just happened there. Oh, he was the one that attacked me? Royal remains set. Yeah, he never said anything. I don't even know what his deal was, really. Let's see if we can find out. Helm graced with gold human bones, worn by the unspeaking adherent of Sir Gideon the All-Knowing, slowly replenished his HP when HP is reduced. It is said that the bones belong to an ancient lord, the Soulless King, Lord of the Lost and Desperate, who is known as Zensha. So they all have the same effect. Cool.
Well, I see you found another great room.
Yes.
Wonderful. You are a worthy fellow tarnished indeed. Make the journey to the capital, Lendel. That lies to the east of the Altus Plateau, at the foot of the Erd Tree. The Two Fingers will deny your passage no longer. You may be our best hope. Find your way to the Elden Ring, for we are tarnished. And we must answer the call of grace. Oh, my apologies for that nasty business. Ensha got rather ahead of himself, it seems. As his master, I'd like to express my regret. But now, Ensha is slain and gone. Finished. Forevermore.
Okay, so we got Godrick and Renala. We're looking at Radahn. And we just have these two. Yeah, I don't know what that's about. Anything in here that's... I don't know.
Well, I took you no matter, it's all to say out your own.
I don't have any Smithing Stone 5 to continue upgrading. But I can upgrade my bow. Yeah, I'm not really looking to do magic damage. So I'll just do that. And this doesn't really help with anything except for attack power, and I don't see the point in that. Well, if I do end up attacking with a shield for some reason, I guess it can hurt. I just put a little bit into it. Now let's go.
I had my doubts, but my, look at you. Only once before have I seen two great runes together. Look there! The fingers shudder with exuberance. Fine work, brave Tarnished. The Greater Will is pleased. You have earned the right to become Elden Lord. Now, seek the Erd Tree and an audience with Queen Marika to become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order. The Fingers expect as much from you as they do young Gideon. Take this, a token of farewell.
Talisman pouch.
Now, go forth. Become Elden Lord.
Don't I need more Great Rune than just two, though? Even if I don't, I'm still gonna fight the others. So... how many do I need for the next level? 18,000... So, okay. Okay, let's get the endurance to 25. Let's see about this dude. I don't think we ever beat him. Yeah, no, we didn't. Oh, crap. No, you're dying. You are gonna die today. Yeah, it's Taunter's tongue. Mad Tongue has died. Lures in invaders. Lures in invaders. This allows your world to be invaded without any Furled Finger cooperators present. And it also shortens the interval between windows of opportunity for invasion. Additionally, enables the arrival of a second invader to join when a cooperator is present. With two invaders, the maximum number of cooperators becomes one. Okay. Well, I was hoping there would be more to it than that. But it's fine.
Always good to see you, son.
All right. Oh yeah, remembrance. Wrong way. Let's see what kind of boss weapon we can get from her. Nope, triangle. Receive equipment of champions. Get the queen's set. It's expensive, but Glintstone staff. Oh, yeah, that's never happening. That's probably not ever happening either. Well, I'll probably buy her set just so I can wear it at some point, but okay, Redmain Castle. I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Yeah, I think I am. Festival started, etc., etc., etc.
Are you good and prepared, young chum? The festival begins.
Sure.
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
But now, we must make merry.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin! The celebration of war! The Radahn Festival!
Eh. I guess. What's up here? So I assume that lift goes down to where General Radahn is. Either that or I'm really misunderstanding. I don't think I am, though.
Be sure to get a good eye.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Okay. I think, yeah. This entire area is the boss chamber. Things tone 5. Okay. Well, let's give it a shot, I guess. Okay, yeah, sure. Seriously? Wow. No. Bad, bad, bad. Bad timing. That's fun. Wow, I'm just... Oh. That's many times worse. Boom, that was weird. Wow. Okay. Get off your horse for that part, I think, is the answer. Also, that poor horse. Like, it's impressive it's even moving. Why can I... Oh, crap. Okay, you know what? I'm really tempted. Oh, wow. Okay, why can't... You know what? I might just not have enough... 1 second. Can I... I might just not have enough FP to, what am I... I only have 85 FP, that's why. Yeah, I can summon that one. I'm surprised it even let me try, to be frank. I guess this is supposed to be like this, because everybody came to join the party. Living Patches. Oh. I'm not sure that was better. I had to try it though, bring in the whole party. I'm having a hard time dodging that. Yep, I'm having a really hard time dodging that. That was almost... Wow. How? dude. Okay, that's the worst yet. Well, yeah, I'm gonna have to definitely study this guy's movement and patterns and whatnot. See if I can come up with a strategy, because okay. Wow. Okay. I need to end this episode. When we come back next time, I guess we'll keep trying. So until then, see you and bye.